If your water heater has a catch pan underneath it, it's meant to catch water and divert it down to the cement floor so it doesn't cause damage to the water heater plenum like this has caused. You need to attach a drain off the side down to the floor so this doesn't happen.